Yo, guys, this video is gonna be about the sneaker releases coming out, some Jordans, some other shoes that I'm planning to cop. I'm gonna try to do like October to maybe like the beginning of next year. So yeah, like this in the tripod. My fault. So like see breast cancer and stuff. That's cool and stuff, but I don't mess with breast cancer stuff. Like I was saying, these 13s, it's a miss. Wait, yeah, I can't see it. My fault. So you see those 13s right there? Put it close to you. Those 13s look nice. Thing is that it's just, look at that price, 200. Let me focus. 200, that's a lot of money, bro. Can't do that. But it looks nice. So, like, I recommend, yeah, if y'all want to cop it. So that could be, this thing looks hot, but I'm not paying $200. So, next, these Jordan 29s, miss. This one looks nice. GSI, miss. Don't mess with that, miss. I'm not going to pay $375. For Jordan Future, it costs like what, $150 to make? It's slow for that. The Jordan 13's Barons, I think the Barons thing that's overrated. Like, nah, that, it just messed it up. Look at the midsole, it's glossy. It doesn't look right, so that's a miss. T37's, or I think the C37's or 8, nah. Those infrareds, those look like a must, but to me, I don't know how I'm gonna get them. If it could be, if I could get them for like in a miracle, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna try to get them, but don't count me on it, cause I don't know. It's gonna take me some time, cause I don't get it from my parents. I gotta save up money to get shoes. So my fault. The camera's shaking. It's just my tripod moves. My fault. I didn't handle the tool difficulties. Thank you. All right, everything's fixed. Those 29s, they look hot. I'm not gonna lie, but I don't, nah. Maybe I find them in the outlet. The only thing I'm planning to get, like I was saying, I didn't get the 14s, the Ferrari 14s, just because it was a hassle. And then it was like a Chicago only, and then it came out in New York like 2 weeks later. It was just a hassle, so I said, forget about it. I could get another 14. These Jordan 11s Legend Blues, I guess that's what I'm gonna get for this year. And one more shoe, and Shoe Pad's gonna have a restock, so I'm gonna try to get the brown ones. Next week. Those 13s, those look really nice. Really nice. They're perfect, but I have something gonna be like 2 something. The Air Jordan 6 Slam Dunks, those look amazing. Oh my god. It looks like a nice Dornbecker. That would be a nice, that's like a Dornbecker part 2. But there's one 6 already, but they can keep on going. It would be nice if Jordan could keep on making Dornbeckers. It doesn't matter if the kids made it on a shoe, like you see the 9s, what happened? It would be cooler if some other kid makes another 9, but see how Jordan is. So it's gonna be the spring 2015 Jordan release. The Columbia 4s, nope. It's just, to me, it's unappealing. It doesn't look nice to me, it's just, it looks nasty to me. To me, I won't cop. Those 7s, they look nice, but I'm just holding off because I want to get them Hair 7s or Bordeaux's. I know they're going to come out this year, so I may hold off. The Oreos, I may just get it for just sneaker bait. If sneaker bait is, just get it and then like use it for trade bait if you want to trade it for something else. I have to get that shoe, and then I'm going to try to, if the Bread 4s come out, I'm going to do a trade with somebody. The Oreo 4, that's a must cop. Jordan 1 High Laser. I don't know how the shoe looks, cause there's no picture, but I don't know. The Jordan Low OG Breads, nah. Those 10s look nice, but I don't want to buy another 10. But like, I recommend if you really like that 10, you should get it. The Bulls Over Broadway, that's a really good 10. The Lady Liberties, to me, it's a miss. Looks like a girl shoe, I don't know. Doesn't look nice. And these are just ones. And I want to know, what's a Jordan Dub Zero? It's just a weird name for a shoe. Some Jordan 7s are coming out. I may get them because I saw a picture of it. It looks really decent. It looked like some Nick colorway, but we'll see how it is. It should, the month should be flying by real fast. When it hits, like, January, we should see all the pictures. I'm going to do an update of the releases. The Jordan 4s, I hope, is the Bread 4s. I pray to God it is, because I need them shoes. The Jordan 20, it's going to be a nice cop, but just for me, nah. Like, if you like the Jordan 20, you know, you copy yourself if you want to. The Jordan 10, Chicago, that's going to be a nice colorway. Like, OD nice. Let's go with, see what else is coming out. Those LeBrons, I don't want to make the video too long, but these LeBrons look sexy. Cop if I had the money. All these LeBrons look nice. I would cop these and the Heart of a Lion. The rest of them, they look fugazi. All these colors, they look nasty. Yeah, they look nasty. Alright, if you can see. I like those New Balances. That looks really nice. But $400? Never in my life spending $400 on a New Balance. Going. That one looks kind of nice to play ball in. These shoes look kind of nice, but they're expensive. Look, $320? I can't do that. Those foam posit wheats, oh, that looks hot. Oh my god. These Nike SB Dunk High Premium, they look nice. 1.8. Damn. Look at this shoe. Keep going. I guess that's it. Catch y'all later and have a nice day, guys. Peace.